My background comes from Italy and south of France, and all the ingredients are transformed. They go through my palate first, then they go through my hand, and the stove transform it again back to my palate, then on the dish. My cuisine is a poor cuisine. It comes from the technique of grandma and mama to try to use the ingredients when they are available and try to do the best of what they can with what they have. When I was a child, every Sunday was a feast. Now it's the same here every day at the Sol Bar.